Hey guys, Everyday Diver here. So if y'all want to see some naked guys, look at this. They're ripped. Oh, there's a female. There's another ripped guy, some legs.
Hey guys, Everyday Diver here.
Hey guys, Everyday Diver. So we're here in the office next time. And it's empty. But there's a Tuesday morning right here, right next to the Target. We're about to check this too. There's an open top over there. That looks pretty interesting. Like nothing but trash, trash, trash. Hey guys, Everyday Diver. So we're here at the office next time. And it's empty. But there's a Tuesday morning right here, right next to the Target. We're about to check this too. Open top over there. That looks pretty interesting. Like nothing but trash, trash, trash. Bath and Body Works, nothing. That was a recycling one. Let's see the dumpster. At least a candle, come on. I don't see nothing at all. I don't even see the bags for Bath and Body Works. Alright guys, so we're hitting Michael's. Empty. I guess it's the wrong time of day. Wrong time of day, half price books. No lot of nothing, no lot of nothing. Empty. Let's hit the next one. Hey guys, Everyday Diver here. So if y'all want to see some naked guys, look at this. They're ripped. Oh, there's a female. There's another ripped guy, some legs. Ooh. They're ripped, man. They're ripped. Whew, looks like a mess. See you next week. Hey guys, Everyday Diver here. So we're here at a Half Price Books, guys. And I think there's some stuff in here. not in there. No way. No way. Battery died. See you the next one. Hey guys, everything's out here. So we're here at a dumpster and it's packed in boxes, guys. It doesn't look cut. Nice. I don't have a small gun though. Pair of shorts. Thank you. Someone's already been here. That's one of those massage pieces. Well, not too bad. It really can't look too good. It's full of cardboard. It's not in there. Well, we'll take this. See you next one, guys. Let's check this. Well, just trash. We'll check the next ones. Hey guys, Everyday Diver here. So we're here at a movie trading company, guys. We're about to see if there's anything else in here. So token in here. Alright, that's in there. Zombies. Yes. Get those some chips. Everything, guys. See you next week. Big score, CVS. Looks like more empty boxes. Let's take a better look over here. Yep, empty boxes. Well, who knew? Empty boxes in a dumpster. That sucks. It's next one. Hey guys, Everyday Diver here. So today, guys, we got it. $5 exclusive crossbow, Walking Dead Battlegrounds, brand new, has never been open, first person shooter. It's a video game. And then here we have Star Wars Command with 33 figures and vehicles. There you go, one. And Meet the Standards Life Science Kit. So that's pretty awesome right there. And this recipe organizer. It's pretty awesome. This compass. PSP, guys. Look at that. It's pretty awesome. Hopefully it works. You just need a charger for it. The Mona Lisa. A pair of women's shorts. Two chargers. Heather found a red cat. candle, I found red, the movie. Star Wars edition. These are the DVDs. It's pretty awesome. And the video games. Some Blu-rays, PS3, PS4, and Xbox One. And the Grinch. So that's pretty awesome. And you've seen that I had got all these chips as well. Some of them were popped open, but the rest of them are totally fine. And that's not too bad, guys. Not too bad. Pretty good haul. If you like it so far, please give me a big thumbs up. And I'm watching the Live Dive Lounge from the other day. So that's pretty awesome. And I'm waiting on Juan to get here today. I'll be at work at 9 a.m. till 5:30. So we'll see what happens. And to the next one, guys. Everyday Diver. Out.